I'm going to do some free jaw movements based on the Jo Suburi. It's a bit of training exercise. As long as you use your hips and have a correct hamstring, I think you can try and focus on two directions, for example. Anyway, I'll demonstrate.